We've got the music, the ministry, and more. Your positive alternative, WHME-FM.
You, who do men say that I am? is, but certainly nobody knows. Who do you say that I am? Who do you say that I am? A prophet of old or the crucified lamb? Who do you say that I am? The question goes out to us all. Your answer determines, friend, whether you die or you live. When he returns in his power, how will you answer to him? Will you have chosen his path or remain in your sin? Who do you say that I am? Father, Prince of Peace,
mighty God,
the everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Who do you say that I am? Tell me, who do you say that I am? A prophet of old or the crucified lamb? Who do you say that I am?
Anyone should ask you. Tell them he doesn't. We're your positive alternative. WHME-FM.
Peace comes like the dawn, peace that the world can't understand. You take my hand and I stand, though others may fall.
WHME. Terry Clark. It's called Moses' Song. Wayne Watson, Stephanie Boosahda, and Michael James Murphy, all in that set.
1 Corinthians 3:16. Know ye not that ye are the temple of God, and that the Spirit of God dwelleth in you? And that's the good news.
And now, more music with Jim Veldheis on FM 103 WHME.
You want to believe it, but you don't think you can. So you start making fun of what you don't understand. But Jesus is calling every man. He gives the gifts. He makes the plans. And no faith isn't something that you make up yourself. No, God isn't something you keep on a shelf. There's no other name and there's no. How I wish I could help, but you're
WHME, Will McFarlane, you call me a dreamer. Michael W. Smith with the voices kicking off the 5 o'clock hour.
WHME-FM. We've got your music.
Like I never have before. In all of the darkness around me, every day my hunger's growing more. It's clear to me now you are my only refuge, my port in a troubled sea. Help me to give my life completely to you and make me only what you want me to be.
Lord, just keep the flame burning in my heart. Light my way with the fire of your spirit. Keep the flame burning.
Suffering more than you ever know. Well, it's drawing us closer, yeah, closer to him. You'll be back soon. Whoa, whoa. You got to get ready to go.
Well, there's no time for complacency.
There's no room for compromise.
Just walk.
Now, more music with Jim Veldheis.
Remember, no matter what happens, if God be for us, who could possibly be against us? At number 26 for 1986, here's Terry DeSario and Tapestry. Listen for part two of the top 50 for 86 next week right here when we play the top 25 on New Year's weekend on CC America.
I am the friend, the tapestry. I have the master's hand on me. And then he weaves me carefully, making textures as he grows. Each of us part of this great design. You've got your part and I've got mine. All of our lives are intertwined as the fabric starts to grow.
At your positive alternative, WHME-FM.
Shine down your light.
WHME-FM, your positive alternative.
The wind blows strong in the moonlight. The sea swells round the boat. Among the waves, a man appears, walking while we float. His face glows bright in the moonlight, with power frightfully near. Out of the mist, it's Jesus reaching to calm my fears. On the water, you were more than just a man. On the water, the power of heaven in your hand. All my doubting died in a burial at sea. Now faith in you is rising up in me. He speaks my name in the moonlight. I reach out to take. His mighty voice calling me to stand. On the water, you were more than just a man. On the water, the power of heaven in your hand. All my doubting died in a burial at sea. Now
FM 103, WHME, Harvest from 1984. And On the Water, right before that, Bob Vielle. And It's My Dream.
Your Christian music station. Your positive alternative, WHME-FM.
You're wondering if you'll ever get over. Your journey's slow, your faith is low, and you wonder who will take the time.
Bring it to Jesus. Laura Levorne on your positive alternative.